What does it take for a lady to get a drink around here?
I noticed you sitting over there. I figured it would just be a matter of time before you made your presence felt.
You're acting like you're not pleased to see me.
God forbid.
Well, I had hoped for a more amicable employer-employee relationship.
Look, in about an hour's time, I'm expected to have killed a man that I've never met before.
And you think it would have been more appropriate if I'd introduced you first?
What are you doing here?
Well, I could pretend that it was coincidence, but well, you know I never leave anything to chance. I could say that I was checking up on my investment, but I wouldn't do that myself, which leaves...
You want to see me sweat?
No. I want to see you. And to see you happy. This is the number of a set of twins, who I happen to know on good authority don't go to bed until well past four. You'll find them exotic and rather blonde. I know you have a fascination for such things.
Perhaps I'd rather celebrate this one with you.
Of course. Just take comfort in the fact that in less than an hour, your future will be a beautiful dawn. Or you'll have the most impressive set of flowers a gravestone has ever seen. I really don't know why you come in here. It takes forever just to get a drink.